the fact that it's actually Tuesday morning. I was going to upload yesterday, but for the first time in months, Craig and I just like spent the day together, so I figured I'd just do it today. This is going to be a really quick video because I cleaned the house on Saturday and seem to have misplaced my camera, and that's that's how I've been uploading my videos, with my camera and then uploading, because as we all know, my webcam like sucks. So, yeah, until I find my camera again, I'll just be doing really short webcam videos again. Woo! I'm pretty sure I know which pile it's in. I think, Tori? Adelaide? We'll organize the money soon. It's just I haven't had enough money to send you the money and pay for it just to post in the same pay week. And I'm really bad at budgeting. I think one of the times I was going to pay you actually went towards dinner because I had no food to eat. But yeah. Get there in the next couple of weeks, like Pedro said, just because I've got to check it down to the post office to get the register post. And if you still need it, I do somewhere floating around still have a copy that may potentially work of Photoshop the Mac. So if you still want that, I shall post that off with it as well if I can. If that makes sense, somewhere I'm not sure about that. But what? No, it's not illegal, it's a backup copy. Yeah, I just got up with Craig when he got to went to work and went to the city and went and picked up all our new games. So now I have to decide which game to play and I feel like such a nerd and yay games! Yeah, and that's about it. I was thinking with Tori's journal thing that it sounds good, but it seems like considering we can all hardly remember to vlog that we'd probably not do very well, and considering we all just talk so much that we have nothing to talk about, if we can think of what of maybe not rules but guidelines of what to actually put in there, that it might work a little bit better. And I think this is just unsynced, I'm not sure. But yeah, because I was thinking we could each write a page of a story or something and then pass it on and see what they come up with at the end. See what the rest of you guys think about that. And yeah, I'm done for the day. I'm off to go play some more Skyrim and then start Saints Row! I'm such a game nerd! Ah!